Iran conducted a missile test today to show off its military muscle. During military exercises, Iran fired a long-range missile that could hit Israel or U.S. bases. Yesterday, it tested a new medium-range missile designed to evade radar.